The Ceylonian army would have recruited him in a flash. Stick 'em and cook 'em, or the other way around. Makes no difference. Leechade so sour, it'll perk you right up when you're feeling low. The hill's quite a bit steeper now that the calamity's had its way. The Triggers, my brothers, bravest men I ever knew. Boundless Bay used to be a weapons testing dry dock. Ain't never been this dry, though. Ceylonia's armada was a glorious sight, and our ship's mortars were unstoppable. At Boundless Bay, our Navy put those mortars through a rigorous inspection. Had to use squirts to simulate explosive impact on the surface of the sea. Choosing targets with those mortars was one of the trickiest parts. Galleon skippers needed to be patient, needed to fire at just the right times. Almost see the fireworks. over Boundless Bay.